It's kind of weird that these two wild bunnies just appeared on the back porch of my Prescott house. They must be white because it blends into the snow and it helps them hide from predators. This one's the male. He was thumping his foot. And then this is his companion that showed up with him. And as you can see, there's snow, so they hide in the snow and they blend in.